Do you believe in witches?
Well, I don't believe in witches. How do you feel about that?
While I'm busy working these kids, I'm just programming their brains, but remember me.
As long as we don't start drinking blood or something, I don't think anybody has any reason to complain.
The living commemoration of the 9 million witches that were tortured, burned, and hanged.
Giles Corey.
Ann Putnam. Mary Estey.
Martin Luther King.
Witches have babies with two heads.
Oh my God, witches.